yonder is a silver pool of light. People who surround and feel the benefit of it and makes you count. She holds you captivated in a bound. Suddenly I see.
This Argentinian red shrimp is already seasoned, so I'm gonna read the instructions on it and pair it with these noodles. So good. So okay, this is really good. It's 3 servings, so let's see what we're working with. So I'm gonna have 2 of these and 2 of these.
I cook these, I'm supposed to add butter, melt the butter in the pan, and then add these shrimp. These Argentinian shrimp into the skillet and cook them for 1 to 2 minutes. For this, I just place 2, 3 to 4 tablespoons of water and add all of this into the skillet. So really it'll be about 7 tablespoons of water into the skillet for the noodles. I thought I better zoom in so you can see how good it looks now. So it's all separated. We had 2 whole pieces and now it's all divided. So you have all this shrimp and I'm just trying to make sure it all cooks thoroughly. Of course the butter and stuff will thicken up a little bit, so it will not be watery like it is now. But this is what it looks like when it's cooking through. Just so you know, just in case somebody else had this shrimp and you get nervous because you see it watery like this, it's going to thicken up, so that's going to allow it to work through. My noodles look pretty good.
Okay, you guys know I love my remedy kombucha, but it's so hard to find on the market. But I stopped by Target earlier and they had this kombucha by Health Aid, and it has strawberry and kiwi in it. So it was a flavor that I trusted the most, and it was actually pretty good, so I'm not mad. I would actually get this again.
Okay guys, I'm wearing a really, really cute dupe. I got this from Target. It's the All In Motion brand. I showed on my TikTok. These are the pants. They come with pockets. I'm wearing a size medium and the top and medium in the pants. Tell you how much I weigh because I don't check it, but if I were, I would say I'm probably 180 something, 170. I don't know, but I am on my journey of getting down and feeling comfortable. But these have really good stretch. And they have deep pockets, so you can slide your phone in there if you're on a walk or jog. Or if you're just not wanting to carry so much, this would really do good. And it holds you in pretty good. I love these. And they were only $24 for the top and bottom. So make sure you grab yours at Target. This color is really pretty. I think it looks really good on my skin complexion. They had brown. I like wearing brown too, but they had brown and green, but I wanted to do something different, so I went with the mint green, and I had a peach color, but I guess all of the girls or the women went through all of the clothes and just kind of tore everything up, so we couldn't find any sets, so I was lucky enough to get this one. But this is the All In Motion, so when you go, or if you shop online, it'll probably be better for you. It's All In Motion, $24 top, $24 pants. These are the coasters we made out of real butterfly specimens and flower specimens, and I'm gifting all 4 to my mom for her birthday as a birthday gift, and I know she will love them. They're so gorgeous, so pretty, and I gotta just package them up. We're headed to her New Year's Eve party, and I'm gonna gift them to her when I arrive. So I just thought I'd show you guys just so you could get a chance to see how they look. So I'm giving them to my mom. I'm gonna see mom, my birth mom, and my mom that has nurtured me, which whom I live with, is who helped me make these. So we made two of these. And she was like, why don't you give them to your mom? And I was like, okay, that's a good idea. So that's what I'm doing now. Now, I'm not the best gift wrapper, but I am a great gifter. I can say that. So I don't have actually a container that no to put these in, but I'm thinking I should probably put in like a shipping bag. So that way, but that's cute, isn't it cute? Just like tying it that way. I'm trying to get. The way you're holding this like a baby. Oh my God.
I bet.
Oh yeah, Corey, you got it, bro. Yeah, you got it.
Why are you doing it between your fingers?
Oh, no, of course. Corey, you got it. Corey, you know me.
Look at y'all.
Nope.
No, of course. So Court, what happened?
Huh?
What happened?
I didn't do like I thought I did.
No, Court.
What about you?
Yeah. Now I'm gonna go.
We both did good. We did good because he said that we pointed it double tag, but we just didn't make it. It's okay.
No, Court, you took L?
Yeah.
Hey, it's quite a gale. Put it, give her the L, bro. Here, take it. Take it, give her the L. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
Court, you got it.
Hey,
Court,
you got it.